The President of the Republic of the Philippines, His Excellency Benigno S. Aquino III. Please be seated.
A failure analysis in materials lab, 1,913 scholars have been employed for a 95.
His Excellency Benigno S. Aquino III.
To August of 2013, around 260,000 Filipinos found direct employment.